what's the time frame for you to finish?
Like this week.
This week. And then what will
you do? A few days to put it into music and then record.
No, it will be uploaded in our Facebook page. So once we're ready with the music, you can check it out. Toblerone Pilipinas in Facebook.
So no plans yet.
No plans yet, but we'll see. We'll see how far Miss Aireen here would go, di ba? Baka mamaya maging composer na nga siya in the future.
She's the
director
of music.
Yeah. She
yes.
Portion of those,
you
love those small,
would be 32. No, I'm using everything. I'm using the whole thing.
Wow. How?
Oh,
okay. Love notes.
So
continue.
Yeah. I'm using the whole piece.
But as Rico Blanco, wala bang like e-edit part? Kasi di ba baka hindi siya mag-mix with the music?
Capture your emotions and all the thoughts that the lyricist na siya, hindi lang na, everything na nilagay niya doon sa piece, I'll do my best to capture it and siguro add my interpretation then, hopefully I succeed.
Tempo
naman doesn't convey exclusive emotions.
Kasi I like your latest.
Slow song can be a love song or a hate song, or a fast song can be a hate song or a love song. So, tempo I have not decided yet. So, ano pala, I'm still working on it.
I also wanted to ask Mom, Aireen, what her idea was for the tempo of the song or the style of the song. Like a romantic one? Or?
Yeah, I was planning on asking her, but
yeah.
We just met now. Since we didn't ask her, so walang ano. Naisip mo na ba na song yung sinuot mo or talagang
song? Naisip mo na gagawin yung song.
Pero nung sinusulat mo, naisip mo na so more pressure.
So ever since Miss Aireen, you have been writing mga lyrics and songs, mga tula lang. Second year high school. How about you, Rico? When did you start writing songs at first?
It's pretty young.
Paano yung promotion nito? Ano yung magiging campaign?
As of now, we're still looking at digital, online. And then moving forward, we'll see how we can amplify this. Pwede tayo on radio, in the future, or any jingle, or make this the Toblerone jingle for next time. Pero as of now, we're still in online.
Okay.
So very Facebook, social network.
Will there be a video, music video, to support it?
As long as meron pa siya on shelf. So actually, our projected would be until June. Meron. Actually, same price as the big bar, so around 400.
So big bars lang ang available?
No, we do have this in 100 grams, 200 grams, and 400 grams.
Even the small ones, yung available sa duty-free?
Ah, no.
That's different.
That's different, that's different. So 100 grams, 200 grams, and 400 grams in the different flavors.
All flavors?
All flavors. Pati dark, meron. Wala lang kami big bar for the dark. So yeah. Actually, it's available in the supermarket now. In time for the super the Mother's Day this weekend on Saturday. So this is the newest edition of Toblerone for the next big season, which is Mother's Day. So we started with Love Notes. Now we go with Super Mom, and then let's see what more exciting plans we would have for the brand for Q3 and Q4. Yes. So you'll be getting, of course, your Super Moms this afternoon. But you can give your moms this weekend, but for a sweeter Mother's Day gathering.